So wait, do I have to, oh.
Okay, I'm now recording. Okay. We'll go over the PowerPoint.
Alrighty, we'll go to the War WESC UHC number 2. I am your gracious host, Mr. Chibi the Mob Boss.
And I am his assistant, Caden Walden. No,
yes, this is Mr. Caden Walden. He's my favorite. He hosts all our servers. Alright.
Okay, next slide.
All right, so there are 5 teams. The red team, which is Phelim, Jimmy Tights. I'm going to say the name in full, so none of you can use this in your videos. And Typical Tail. Sam, go fuck yourself. We don't want you here. Get out. All right, purple team, Sam Riggs Roth and Calvin. Blue team is Lou and Gov Bother Whale. Green team is Z Soupy and Winter Coass. Get out of here, Sam. No one wants you. Light orange team. The light orange, you mean yellow, is Shivith the Mob Boss and Schmalden. No, Smalden. Why'd I read that in a... Get the fuck out of here, Sam. No one wants you.
Okay.
All right.
Next Oopsie. Slide. Went too far. Okay.
This is, That's a Pathfinder thing.
It's relevant.
No. Get. I'm just gonna server deafen him. No, I'm
off. He can undo it though.
Yeah. No, he can unserver mute himself. He can't unserver deafen himself.
Oh, that's cool. Alright.
PJ's the only non-spellcaster. Alright, next slide, please. So you start with efficiency 69 hoe. Nice. This is a stone hoe because so last time we had a fortune hoe, but fortune does not actually affect apple drops. So sorry guys, we all wasted your time.
But also now every single tree, every single type of leaf will drop apples. And if you somehow find some cha-cha leaves, I was screwing around with the settings and they have like a super buffed chance.
I don't think there are any acacia on the map though.
Well, you know, if anyone finds some. You know,
there's gonna be like a chest at like a random spot underground, just full of acacia leaves.
Yeah, new loot drop, maybe.
All right, potions. So this you start out with these potion effects. So I have haste 2 to start with, health boost 3, and you have saturation infinity for like 10 minutes at the beginning of the game. That's so you don't lose hunger at the early games, and hunger food will be less of an issue. All right.
Okay.
When you kill someone, you get a potion of blood. Whoa. So the potion is it's a regeneration potion.
It heals like 5 hearts.
No, it heals 3.5 hearts, so 7 health. Over the course of 4 seconds. So it's less actual healing than last time, but it is more It's quicker, so it'll be more combat friendly.
Yes. Ain't that the truth? Yeah.
It is the truth, yeah. So the board will quit 18.6 tiles per second? No.
I just put it in a number because I didn't know what it was.
All right, yeah. So the game, so the border starts at a rate of 750 blocks from 0-0 and close a consistent rate over the course of 130 minutes until it's 50 blocks from the border on all sides. So, yeah. Next slide, please. The date is forever a mystery. So, yeah, because people's schedules are shitty, we still, it doesn't work. So, you know.
Okay.
But it'll probably be sometime around March 13th. And in conclusion...
Talk about the Pentagon. I forgot to add a slide for that.
No, if they don't know about the Pentagon, they won't care about the Pentagon. So leave the Pentagon.
Oh, okay. Good point.
But wait, there was something else that I was forgetting. Sources. Okay, well, our sources are just, like, we're literally the people who made it, so.
We're first
well, yeah, degree we're sources. First hand sources.
Yeah.
All right, now let's go into the other voice call and tell Sam to go fuck himself.
Okay. I'm going to stop recording. Unless we need to. Oh, okay.
An accident.
Awesome.